Let's talk about it. So we are on our way to pick up Lauren. Are we in Whippy or are we in Oshawa now?
We're in Whippy going into Oshawa.
And look who I'm with.
Ooh, it's me. Hi.
Hi. So Lily and I think that we're a lot more excited to see Lauren than Lauren is to see us. But you know, we'll see when we see her.
Oh, you have to explain who Lauren is.
Oh, so Lauren. Lauren is our Twitter friend.
We're acting like everybody else.
I know. So Lauren is our Twitter friend. And, you know, one of the things we have in common is Mr. Eastwood. Ian, not Peter. Although we love Papa Lion.
We're specifically talking
about me, and not Papa. I swore that we were getting closer. So I kept running, baby. You were smart.
Going to cook for her. So I hope we cook the food well.
No pressure.
No pressure or anything, Lil. So this is the aftermath. Well, part of the aftermath, because I mean they took away quite a few trays from us.
Yeah, they did.
But this one is still eating.
Yeah, yeah.
Because she was cooking. I didn't do a very good job helping her cook. I apologize.
You're fine.
It's just, you know, when I'm over here, I can't see anything. Past like the halfway point of the grill.
She looked like she was burning herself.
Struggles of short-armed and just short people in general. So we're back here at the Toronto sign, and it looks a lot better at night, obviously. But here's Nathan Phillips Square when it's not covered in a skating rink. Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
So we're back at Jess's, of course. You know, who else do we trust with our hair?
So I'm taking over Faye's vlogging camera right now because, as you can see, she cannot see. And there's Lily's hair. Look at how lovely it is.
This is the final product.
Hi.
Hi.
What you looking at there, Lily? Why? What's so special about your phone?
My new lock screen is special about my phone.
Wow, look at that. Oh, hello. Now I can go hi, Ian, when you open your phone.
Oh, and I know you will.
I know. So we're here at All Star with Errol and the birthday boy. What's up? What's up? What's up? Oh, tribal dance. Tribal dance. Damn.
So, 28? Anyway. Thoughts on Suicide Squad? It's going on the vlog. What do you think?
Matinee for me, but I enjoyed it.
I give it a B.
B plus.
I give it a B plus.
I gave it a 7.5. And I gave Harley Quinn out 10 out of 10.
The Jared Leto Joker was there.
More scenes, more scenes.
In that scene where they showed him in the dream without the makeup,
it's too much, yo. It's too much.
Still rolling?
Yeah, it's still rolling. Careful not to cover the mic.
Hey, where's the mic? Hi, am I too close?
It's so close right now. Not even dressed yet.
This is Faye's vlog. I'm taking over.
We're in All Stars.
What's up, buddy? What's up, Joker?
So, we're gonna convince Errol to one day dye his hair green.
Hey, I got a joke for you guys.
I already know it's gonna be no,
listen,
my
no, it's not. This is going on your vlog. Listen. Why did Batman stop coming to church? Because Christian Bale.
There's your joke. There's your joke for you. There's your joke for the mom.
I'm not laughing at my own joke. It's so good. What are you talking about?
It's so good. It's so good. What do you say?
Watch baseball. Yeah, okay. It's your birthday. I'll let it slide. So.
Several bad puns later.
Food, more food. So I got lemon pepper wings, onion rings, Errol got a burger with fries, Village Greek apparently. Steve got...
I got a celery.
He did Caesar's, does Jamaica,
yeah.
And Hail Caesar fries. So food.